Ryan Dumoulin, Crosby at the dot. Give and go with Russ. Crosby takes a look, pass in front, scramble, and the Flyers get it out of harm's way. Guentzel got drilled in front, and now Crosby right in the face of Braun.
Yeah, Braun knocked him down with a cross check earlier. He's trying to get this team fired up here right now. Been a little bit of a sloppy period. Attention to detail has kind of tailed off, but Braun gave him a cross check in the corner, and then he jumped on one of the Penguins right in front of the net. Let's take a look. This is the end of the play. Braun with a second cross check. That one on Guentzel.
Well, out of that scrum, Justin Braun, the lone penalty, two for cross checking, and the Penguins the power play for the first time on the night.
Yeah, there were three cross checks on the play. Only one called. And Braun's in for a deuce. I don't know if it'll be that long. Let's see if the Penguins can capitalize on the power play. They are really rising in that category.